Okay, so a clan trial. I have to defeat those guys, huh? Okay, so I'm going to catch one of them. And I need to become a Chocobo Knight, as you can see here. I need it for one of my other missions, so I don't have a choice here, so. As you can see, I have a lot of people in my party right now, so I don't know who to use, but I have 25. I think I have 25 guys in total. If I want to catch it, I need to first of all I need to weaken it. I will try to catch one of them next turn, but I cannot guarantee it will be okay. Of course, I can just kill them off in the first turn, but I need to catch one of them for this mission here. This might be the easiest one to catch one of the Chocobos. As you can see, Grias can fly. This is a backstab move that I talked about. If you attack from the back, then it's a pretty much instant kill, as you can see here. Let me see how lucky I am. I have to get it to be HP critical. Otherwise, I don't think I can catch him. So now my knight can. I'll try. Just do mount. This guy here, and then okay. My clan title just changed. Now I'm going to show you why I have to catch a Chocobo. Because I'm doing this one here. Something funny is this ranger here cannot afford a Chocobo, so I have to bring him a Chocobo here. I'm like, okay, this should work. Aha. Okay, mission accomplished.